नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ JBN डॉक्टर अरुण कुमार सिंह, फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन मैथोलॉजी, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। आई वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू इन माई डिजिटल क्लास BSc BEd 8th सेमेस्टर JDVC। वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक वॉटसन क्रिक मॉडल ऑफ DNA। इन 1953 वॉटसन एंड क्रिक प्रपोज द थ्री डायमेंशनल मॉडल ऑफ फिजियोलॉजिकल DNA on the basis of X-ray diffractions data of DNA obtained by Franklin and Wilkins. Okay? For this epoch-making discovery, Watson, Crick and Wilkins got Nobel Prize in Medicine in 1962. Term DNA was given by Jack Harris. The important features of Watson-Crick model, a double helical model of DNA, are as follows. The DNA molecules consist of two polynucleotide chains or strands that spirally twisted around each other and coiled around a common axis to form a right-handed double helix. Okay, next, the two strands are anti-parallel. That is, they ran in opposite direction so that the 3' end of one chain facing the 5' end of the other. The sugar phosphate backbone remains on the outside while the core of the helix contain the purine and pyrimidine bases. Right? Next point. The two strands are held together by hydrogen bonds between the purine and pyrimidine base of the opposite strands. Okay? Adenine always pairs with thymine by two hydrogen bonds and guanine always pairs with cytosine by three hydrogen bonds. This complementary is known as the base pairing rules. The base sequence along a polynucleotide chain is variable and a specific sequence of bases carries the genetic information. Okay? According to Watson and Crick model of DNA, double helical model of DNA, the diameter of DNA is 20 angstrom, right? And the length is of a complete turn of helix is 34 angstrom. The DNA helix is shallow groove called minor groove and a deep groove called major groove. Seen minor and major grooves in DNA double helix. The two groups of DNA, major and minor groups. A DNA has two groups, that is major and minor groups. Groups are not equal size and opposite to each other, right? Opposite to each other, seeing these plates. Simple consequence of different geometry of the base pair result groups. Larger is major groups and smaller is minor group. Major group occupied by many water molecules than the minor groups. A structure of DNA according to Watson and Crick double helical structures. Some other characteristics of DNA. The amount of DNA per nucleus is constant in all the somatic cells of a given species. only a small fractions of DNA is functional in eukaryotes. Next, DNA replicates to form DNAs and transcripts to form RNAs. Right? Next, DNA replication occurs in the S phase, synthesis phase of cell cycle. DNA can be synthesized in vitro, right? Or DNA can be measured by the unit picograms. Okay? Biological importance of DNA. DNA as a heredity materials, autocatalytic role of DNA, heterocatalytic role of DNA, variations, and DNA controls cellular metabolism, growth, and differentiations. DNA fingerprintings and genetic engineering. Some importance role of DNA. Okay, thank you.